What's goody with y'all, man?
What's good?
Yo, what's up, man? Yo, this is Reef'Lik.
And this is Leaky-Leak.
And this is Reef'Lik. Anime Horror Gang! What's goody with y'all, man? We got another video, man.
Tonight, we're going to be reacting to Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Yo, man, shout out to TEAMFOURSTAR, man. Yo, we love y'all so much, man. Mm-hmm. Yo, even though, like, we be having a little bit of difficult time, like, blurring everything out and stuff like that, we still mm-hmm. enjoy the video and stuff like yeah. that. So we hope y'all do enjoy it because, like, you know, YouTube been mm-hmm. on us about that and stuff, and we really don't want to blur everything out, but we have to. Mm-hmm. But we still love TEAMFOURSTAR, though. We love y'all so much, man. You already know.
So please like, comment, subscribe, and join our big happy family.
Guys, man, join the family, man. Anime Heart Gang, man. Once you join the family, man, you're Supreme Kai. Mm-hmm. You're a loser. Mm-hmm. You're a supreme loser, man. Mm-hmm. You already know, man. Once you join the family, man, you already be a part of us, man. You're a part of culture. You're a part of this love over here, man. Mm-hmm. Y'all brothers and sisters to us, man. You already know, man. So please like, comment, subscribe, sit back, relax, and let's begin. Anime Heart Gang.
Yeah.
Let's get it. What's up with y'all, man? Okay, so we're going to check out Dragon Ball Z Abridged episode 17. Okay, so y'all got to watch our other ones to catch up to here and stuff. I know y'all probably watched the other ones by yourself and stuff like that, but if y'all want to catch up with us watching them and stuff, please go back into our anime playlist and check them out for yourselves and stuff like that. All the anime stuff we do is in the anime playlist, and all the horror stuff we do is in the horror playlist. So please check out all the other ones so you can catch up with us and stuff. Mm-hmm. So let's get right up into it, y'all. You already know. Anime Heart Gang.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Zarba.
Why he sound like that? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. Finally, I've gathered
all 7 Dragon Balls. Why is he standing like that? Like, why was his chest all like
a stoic?
Yes, I've done it. I'm finally the strongest in all the universe. I'm unstoppable.
Yeah. Your leg is twitching.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I feel like, can you imagine if he really did got that?
Dude, man, at that point, man,
Vegeta would lose his fucking mind.
Yeah, he would have went, yo, he would have went on a power trip, man. Like,
he would have been a tyrant.
Yeah, just like Frieza. Maybe even worse.
I'm not gonna lie, ain't that crazy? Like, Garlic Jr. is probably the only one that got that.
Man.
Like, he's literally the only one that got that. And you couldn't kill him until sending him to the Phantom Zone.
Mm-hmm.
That's insane. No, that's his leg twitching?
I need to probe you for information.
Why he say it like that? Yeah, why he say it like that? Like, that was disgusting, son.
Man.
That was disgusting. Zarbon's too... They made him too zesty in this Abridged.
Yeah, like, man.
He talking about wearing the thong? Oh! Oh, look at him playing! Oh!
The new boot, man.
I'm just checking his vitals.
Is he going to make
it? Yeah, he was playing that game,
man. You know what's so crazy? That feeling right there really made me feel like, oh, dang, when I used to really bring my little Game Boy and yeah. stuff like that mm-hmm. to Hamlet.
Yep.
Yo, shout out to Hamlet Park, man. Yo, that school was different, man. Mm-hmm. Yo, when I used to bring my Game Boy to school, I really used to sit there and just play that shit. Mm-hmm. And, like, and I'm looking like, it was this. And they were like, okay. Yo, I was like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Why isn't he naked?
Luckily, we.
Dude.
Oh. What?
In the healing tank, I always thought you needed to be nude.
What? Why would you think that?
You know, to absorb all the healing juices. Well, it looks like you have everything under control here.
That was so yeah. cringe!
Yeah, it was. That was very, very mad.
Oh! Why are you doing like that?
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I bet you he do be driving him mad hell every time. I mean, he even did nothing wrong. He was loyal to you, and you just killed him like that.
But Vegeta didn't care, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, he did.
That's what I liked about him. Like, he just didn't give a fuck, bro.
Yeah.
Like.
He just offed his man like a fly.
Oh, remember when that part happened?
Yeah.
When he was screaming, he's like,
And I want you here in 24 hours, understood? And make sure to bring the up-to-date scouters.
Understood, Lord Frieza. Lord Frieza, I really need to use the space Skype.
Zarbon, what could possibly be so important that you need to interrupt me during my call?
Well, I need to call my girlfriend.
Well, I... Give me one, I'll call you back. Come again.
You see, our 1 year anniversary is coming up, and I want to see where she wants to go, so it makes reservations early.
Oh. And all this time I could have sworn you were... Never mind.
What? You thought I was single?
Well, no, I thought you were into... You know, it really doesn't matter.
Well,
yeah,
it's...
To me, because, frankly, it's...
He keeps on going with
this,
like...
Yeah.
Broken up the healing... Could you go fix that? We'll continue this conversation never.
Yeah, I remember.
Did he say something about Vegeta? Yeah,
I remember. He killed that guy because he killed the last villager that had information on the Dragon Ball, though.
That was funny as...
Yeah.
What?
And he came up in that room so confident, like he did the right thing.
Yeah.
Zarbon, who did you leave guarding him?
Oh.
A pool? Yeah. You left a pool here?
Well, I thought he could handle it.
A pool couldn't handle a shot of raspberry schnapps, much less Vegeta. Oh, where's the damn pool? I need to make another call.
Yes, sir. I'll go look for Vegeta. He won't get far.
Yo, wait, he came in here. He launched him out the window.
Yeah.
Of course, you'd never think to check inside your own ship. You know what they say.
He was smart for that. He blew a hole to make it look like he escaped, but he was still in the ship.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep your enemies close. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. Yeah.
Ah!
Vegeta was smart for this. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, when they was coming, oh my!
Yo, Vegeta was scared.
I just thought, like, what?
I'd be laughing too.
What song is this?
Yo, if he was singing this.
One star, two star, all as big as my head. I toss the planet across the tower, Vegeta wins
the
battle.
Yeah.
He sung a jingle!
Yeah.
Hook up with my Dragon Ball.
He swiped the Dragon Balls.
Let me see that. It just says, Dear Frieza, and it's a picture of a butt.
Can I see it, Lord Frieza?
What?
Dragon Balls, now!
Yo, he was nervous too, man, because his life was
on the line.
Yeah.
I'd be nervous too.
He was nervous. His life was on the line against Frieza. Yo, he ain't bringing Vegeta back with those Dragon Balls. Man, he's going to die.
It's taking me 5 whole days, but I'm finally up to 100 times gravity. It's a good thing that I brought along all these sensu. Man, it looks like we only have 4 left.
I'm not gonna lie, I would have brought like 2 bags of them.
Yeah. Dude, considering the strong people you're going to go up against, man, I'd bring 2 of them.
No, remember when, the Cooler movie?
Yeah.
Yo, when Gohan was about to give Krillin the bag or something, and the one dude burnt the bag?
Man.
I was like, bro, what was the point of flying back and forth?
And the one thing that actually saved them was that Yajirobe gave him the last bit of sense of being, and Gohan had that joint in his pocket.
That's crazy, right?
Break up the Verizon guy, Zach. Hi. Ah, there you are, Goku.
But listen, there's someone on Namek that you must absolutely stay away from. You hear me? He's even stronger than Vegeta, and he...
I know.
What?
I'm gonna beat him up.
Goku, no. Like Vegeta.
Man, at this point...
Much worse.
Kenkai, at this point, you know Goku a lot more bear than that. He wants to fight.
Really?
He's conquered hundreds of planets and slaughtered billions of people. Stop it! Stop it! Now promise me you will not fight him.
Ooh, I can see planet Namek. No, wait, no, it's fake.
Goku, seriously. Promise me that under no circumstances...
I'm not gonna lie, he did warn him to stay away from him.
Man.
When he warned him, I'm like, bro, Frieza is a different...
Yeah, Frieza is one thing. When he was trying to avoid Beerus the God of Destruction, yo. You know a fight was going to be inevitable, right? So...
Wait!
Oh, alright. I promise I will absolutely not click burn.
Ah! People really do that, though.
Goku, I swear to God, I will ride your ass on this one.
Oh my!
Damn it, Takei!
All right, they should be here somewhere. Aha! They're here. They're all here. Perfect. Now I have six, counting the one I have hidden near the village. All I have to do now is stay under the radar and not fly around like a jackass saying, I've got a Dragon Ball!
Oh, God. Krillin ain't seen him?
That works, too.
Nor sense his power? Man.
I'm never going to fight him like this. I might as well hide under a rock.
That is a disadvantage, though, man.
I'm not going to lie. It's a good thing Vegeta did develop to learn how to use senses like that, because using scouters is like a disadvantage.
Yeah, like Frieza and his men are at a disadvantage right now. They cannot sense their ki at all. Man, Vegeta, man, shoot.
Like, it's a good thing that he went to Earth, because if he wouldn't have went to Earth, he wouldn't have knew that.
Mm-hmm.
Don't fly around like a jackass saying,
I thought you'd be back in the cave.
Well, I would if I didn't keep finding puddles of...
Yeah, I know, in the cave. Get over it. Besides, I brought us a Dragon Ball.
Oh, wow. They're much bigger than the ones on Earth.
Yeah, Gohan and I were pretty surprised, too, when we... Wait, where is Gohan?
Oh, he took the Dragon Radar. We found a Dragon Ball that was all on its own.
Wait, what?
I got a Dragon Ball.
You let Gohan go out on his own?
Yeah. What's the big deal?
Do you have any idea what Chi-Chi will do to me if he gets hurt? I like my penis where
Yeah, it's like...
Yeah, I don't see how this is my problem.
Oh, we'll just have to wait for him here, then. At least we have a Dragon Ball.
Hi there. I'm taking your Dragon Ball.
Oh, man.
No. You drive a hard bargain.
Who drives it hard now?
Oh, Bulma was thirsty over him.
Yeah, until he transformed.
Look at her. She was... Oh, look at her. Look at her. She was thirst trapping until he transformed.
Yeah. She's singing a different tune until he transformed. I tell you that.
Right, Baldy.
One time you've defeated me, Zarbon, and that's one time too many.
Nothing's changed, Vegeta. The last time we fought, you were barely alive when I retrieved your body.
That reminds me. Did you do anything to me while I was unconscious?
Did I what?
Did you do anything to me while I was unconscious?
What? No. God, no.
Oh, thank God. Wait, what do you mean by that? Am I not good enough for you?
What?
Right, Vegeta, I'm gonna be totally you. This is sounding really gay.
What?
What are you? Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Just transform, damn you.
We're going to have a penthouse suite, and he'll drive a Corvette, and he'll make love every single... Kill him with fire!
Kill him with fire!
Mistake, Vegeta. Now prepare to die.
The charge up! Oh, Vegeta, got him!
What was that? I couldn't hear you over that hole I made in your stomach.
Vegeta, please. Just give me a chance. We could work together. Yeah,
yeah, really? You tried really, to kill us, man.
Guru, sir, I have a question.
Ask away.
You've been around for so long. Just how old are you?
I am this many.
You didn't raise your hand.
That's how old I am.
Okay. So, yeah. Yeah, y'all.
Zarbon was trying to bargain his way out of there.
That's the thing I don't understand it, and like, bro, you tried to kill me, and then when I got you at the corner,
you're gonna start
begging?
Yeah.
Like, bro, we go back to our enemy, your leader, you ain't gonna turn on me?
Like, you really think I'm really that gold? Man, what do you take me for, though?
Thank you. Yo. Yeah, y'all, please like, comment, and subscribe. Join Anime Horror Gang. You already know, man. Yo, we're dropping stuff every weekend now. It's not Saturdays no more. It's going to be weekends because, you know, if you ain't checked our one-year anniversary video out, go check it out. So we're going to have to make some changes and stuff. So we're going to do weekends and stuff now. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, y'all, please like, comment, and subscribe. Join Anime Horror Gang. We love y'all so much, man. We want y'all to be a part of the family, man. Mm-hmm. Shout out to Team 4-Star. You already know, man. See y'all to the next reaction.
See you next time.
Deuces.